approval of the FCC, and they were in support of, they were
This morning, Huawei has filed a petition to overturn an unlawful order by the FCC in the US. The FCC claims that Huawei is a security threat, but the FCC chairman, Ajit Pai, has not provided any evidence. The fact is, banning a company like Huawei just because we studied in China, this does not solve any cybersecurity challenges.
更多精彩尽在中国新闻网客户端。